What is a pesticide? Pesticides are chemicals that, if used properly, can help us solve annoying and costly pest problems. But if used improperly or carelessly, can be harmful to people and pets, as well as our environment, including streams, lakes, and oceans. Imidacloprid is the active ingredient in a wide range of products that are used for landscape and crop plant pest control, as well as flea control on pets and ant control in buildings. Products like Merit, Admire, Provado, Emicide, Gaucho, Premise, and Advantage contain imidacloprid. It is a commonly used insecticide that has been approved for use in the United States since 1994. You can find it as a granular and a liquid. It can be used to control pests of plants, pets, and buildings. Improper use or overuse of products containing imidacloprid can have a negative effect on our environment by adversely affecting wildlife and the small water creatures they feed upon. Additionally, misuse can harm beneficial creatures like bees and earthworms, as well as natural enemies such as beneficial insect predators and parasites. To avoid these harmful effects, apply products containing imidacloprid only when and where needed. Avoid over-irrigation to minimize runoff, which can carry pesticides off the treated area. And, as is the case with most pesticides, avoid applying if rain is predicted within 24 hours of application. By arming yourself with the knowledge of the effects and proper use of a pesticide, you can help protect our community and our environment. For more information on the proper use of pesticides, please contact your local Cooperative Extension office or visit the UCIPM website at www.ipm.ucdavis.edu.